You guys feel it? He's here. He's here.
Beloit didn't stand a chance when it was against 11. And they sure don't stand a chance against 12. He's that guy that's gonna be the first to celebrate with you. He's gonna be that voice in your head after a bad play.
We had our hiccup in the first quarter against the gun. Now let's take the game on and finish.
Boys, we got this. Boys, next play. He's gonna be the first guy to chirp at that offense to say, hey, you ain't got on us. He's that guy right in the middle of your chest that is going to make sure that we're 1-0. Because the way I see it, there's only one thing that matters today. And that's respecting the shuffle. And the only way we respect the shuffle is going 1-0. That's the only acceptable answer. I don't care who's out there. Because we're playing with DJ. Respect the shuffle for 60 minutes or as long as it takes to make your opponent quit. And as family, let's go! Respect the shuffle on three! 1, 2, 3!
Respect the shuffle!
Your final score, Lake Forest 34, Beloit 20.
I want you guys 10, 15, 20 years from now to have a lot of things you can remember. That shirt you wore in the Forester Walk, and those two things are things you can put in a box someday, just like all of us old players have, all right? And someday you'll look at it, your son will pull it out and be like, what's this, Daddy? And you make sure you tell him what the story is, all right? You never let that memory die. All right, here we go on the pole. Let's go.